Hello everyone, and thanks for watching Edupedia World videos. In this video, we'll discuss solutions to the questions in paper 2 of the 2014 JEE Advanced Physics question paper. Let's look at problem 4 now. In problem 4, we are given 3 spheres uniformly distributed dielectric solid spheres. Dielectric solid spheres just means that they are not conductors, right? They are insulators, so the charge can be uniformly distributed within them. Radii r by 2r and r plus 2r. Magnitudes of field at a distance r. So this is easy enough, we'll just write the formulas for each of them. E1 will be, the charge on the first one is q, so kq by r squared. E2 will be k into, now the charge is 2q and the distance is still r, so 2kq by r square. And for E3, we will only take the portion of the sphere that is enclosed within the sphere of region r, we will not take the whole of that. So k into q into, because now we won't take all of q, so the total radius is 2r, but we will only take r. And volume is proportional to r cube, so we are only taking 1/8 of the total charge. And this divided by r squared. So from this we can see that E2 is greater than E1, which is greater than E3. So the answer to this question is also option C. Thank you.